The key to this exercise is in two factors: the height of your jump being consistent and your toss off the wall. Try to hit the same brick on every attempt.